We've only been dating for a year, but I'm going to take a risk and start a little weird. I want the picket fences and the arch around the entrance, two IKEA twin beds for the kids. I want to be a little scared, but I want to take the rules in place and truth or dare. So ask me any questions, I don't really care. The only thing I care about is if you'll meet me there. And I want to take your name, and I know you want the same. When you hold me, I see the end of the movie. Everyone thinks that we're crazy, and maybe we are. I hate the littlest skip to the club when you kiss me, surrounded by friends and not family. I know we're too young to get married. We knew from the start, I think I'm waiting, so can we just skip to that part? The only way we both meet up in heaven and fall in love again, just like the first time. And I know it all sounds lame, but I know.